Because the virus is spread through contaminated food and drink, the health department put out a warning to the public when it found out that two food service workers caught hepatitis A. The health department emphasized the businesses were not the source of the outbreak. But as we found out when we followed up, at least one of the businesses says it's still being unfairly blamed.
This used to be the busiest Baskin-Robbins in the state. Now, it's the emptiest.
And that's why we only have like one person working now, because it's really that slow.
Last week Tuesday, the health department announced anyone who ate at the Baskin-Robbins at Waikele Center during certain dates in June and early July may have been exposed to hepatitis A since one of the workers there caught the virus. Since then, business has dropped 75%. But that's not all.
Toughest part is having to take in all the harassment, because I work the next morning and people would call and say mean stuff, and you would just have to take it in because you can't control what people think.
She says people have told them they want to sue the store, or that they want the store to pay for their family to get vaccinated.
Or you shouldn't even be working here, because, and or even touching the ice cream, because we don't know if you have it. And we advise them DOH would never open a store if it was health hazardous.
In fact, the state epidemiologist told us the store is not at fault. They should not be looked down upon. This could happen to any food establishment out there.
We don't deserve to be harassed or slandered, because it's not fair. We didn't ask for our employee to have the infection, you know?
The worker who got infected with hepatitis A hasn't come back to work yet, and all of the other workers have since tested negative.
There was only two of us that got cleared right away, because we didn't have any cross hours or overlapping hours to be working with the person. So I've taken a lot for the past 2 weeks.
The health department isn't saying the Baskin-Robbins worker actually infected others, but rather, as a precaution, it wants anyone who ate there to get vaccinated for hepatitis A if they haven't already done so. That is the best way to prevent getting the virus.
And the health department also announced last week that a worker at the Taco Bell on Uke'e Street in Waipio caught the virus as well, and anyone who ate there during certain dates in June and July may have been exposed. So we wanted to know what it's been like for them since that announcement, but we were told they have no comment.
Feel for that young lady in the position that she's been put into. There's nothing that she did wrong.
Not her fault at all. Not even the other worker's fault at all either.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Good stuff.